published Woman's Charm and Exchange. And the performances are in August 28th and 27th.
And today we're just having a performance of 4 to 6, and we're going to be performing a small skit from our large play.
Awesome, thank you, thank you.
The performances are about entrapment and like the patriarchy and like women's problems, like things that aren't talked about in the community. So this play is extremely important to our community in terms of like progressing women and
like,
women's health.
Our Nation Women's Center, we're an agency that's a nonprofit organization to help victims of domestic violence, sexual assault, human trafficking, and any sort of abuse. We really focus on the client and survivorship. One situation that many of our clients fall on is something that we introduced to Project Free. It's when Bengali people, they're in Bangladesh, and they have chapters that tell them they're going to come to America and have a career and have a place to live.